numbers aren't right.
I'm still pinching myself I made it out here. Told me I'd never amount to anything in school.
At least it's a caseless system. Come on.
Oh, man. Ardmore is mad.
You heard something?
Got on her channel. You know, Jake took out another RDA train.
Ardmore must be turning up the heat. Hope you can handle it.
Yeah, the fight can't be easy over there.
Check it out. It's the... You see where... We monitor air quality levels across the Western Frontier. Here and at our field labs. It's gotten so much better since you took out that drill site. We've been researching the effects, trying to combat them, pushing the RDA back where we can.
Yeah. They're gonna kill this place otherwise. Just like home.
Earth. Alma taught us about it.
Did she give you the whole story? It's, well, it's lost. Dying. Because we didn't fight for it when we had the chance. So now we're fighting for yours. We are going to make a difference here, together.
Oh, Solek was hoping to catch you too. Promised him I wouldn't forget. Tell him I didn't forget!
RDA activities here are ravaging local flora. We've gotta do something.
It's a miracle I clean up so well with the rubbish I have to work with.
The RDA are killing Pandora. We need to shut down their sights.
Why isn't Hajir answering?
Hope he just left his radio somewhere.
Here you go. Have a look. You take care of yourself. People waste so much.
I'd like to learn even more, Navi. My pronunciation's getting...
You did well out there.
Did the humans teach you their weapons, too?
No. I saw the RDA butcher my clan. The bullets slicing them to shreds. That was my lesson. I know how it feels to be among the last of your people. The humans. They are like their guns. Brought here to cause pain.
The humans here were RDA once.
And I would not make it easy for them to forget. They are our allies now, yes. But this is not their war. They fight for the ghost of their homeworld, but we fight for our home.
Mercer got what he wanted in the end. He made us into soldiers.
You are not what they made you. You are Na'vi. You will learn what that means in time. Starting with this. I made it for you.
My own song cord. Like my mother's.
All Na'vi wear one. It is your life's journey for the world to see. For you to remember.
Hers had more beads on it.
Each bead is a moment of great importance to the wearer. I have put one in place, for now, to commemorate your first steps to freedom. Build on it. Build your own memories. Each one a new song in your heart.
I hope we can. Ritnella really wants to try. To know what it means to be Saar and to... But at the Tarsu, Nor seem confused. Upset.
Ewa shows us who we are. And who we can be. But she also reminds us of what has been lost. For your people, that is a heavy burden. The back exit is not so exposed. He may be there. Here is what I have. Be safe. Perhaps sleep will come easy tonight.
I get a pain in my neck looking up all the time.
Cool gear!
Did you make that?
If we don't get that supply drop by Friday, there's gonna be trouble.
Reckon I could build up that outdoors area. We could have more Na'vi here soon.
Samson really needs a refresh.
I think the people here like us.
I bumped into Harding once in a hallway.
As in, literally bumped into her?
Yep. She didn't say a word. But I can still feel that glare.
Noor, where are you? Burst vein pod. Maybe it's linked to... Maybe it's linked to... Nor must have come through here. Okay, think. Nor left HQ. Definitely came this way. Burst the vein pod. Must have brushed past it. The scent. Ah, oh, yes! Track the scent! Priya, you hearing me? I was tracking Nord by the cliffs outside, but I lost the scent. Looks like he crossed the river?
I'm sure he's not gone far. Maybe he just wanted to explore a bit.
Maybe. I'm going to keep climbing. Hey, Solek, you there? I think Nord's nearby. Maybe you could speak to him about your clan, how it feels. Solek?
Alma and I are checking in on one of our other camps. It's gone quiet.
You sound worried.
The Sky People continue to spread.
You think they found it? Solek! Hey there!
What must our ancestors think of us? Do you think they pity us? Sad to see what we've become?
We're still Sarentu.
Teylan barely speaks our tongue. But then, he always preferred human words.
Alma says we all need time to adjust.
Alma is not Na'vi.
Why did the RDA come back?
They wanted more of Pandora. They always do.
Then we'll need to fight.
Yes. Ahari would have wanted us to fight. Find Rinella and Teylan. We'll make sure HQ is safe.
I'm on my way, Priya.
All that smoke! It's going to draw more RDA to that camp!
I'll get to them first, I promise. time for that.
They find this place. It's not on any of their patrol routes.
They're looking for us now.
Okay. You'll be fine. All right? Listen to me. You'll be fine.
Yeah. Have you seen one of these before?
No.
Don't worry. It's easy. We'll have more on us soon.
I need to stabilize him.
Don't take too long. There's an oil refinery ahead. I'll make sure the IDA come running to it. Keep them off Alman Hajir till then. You can handle this. I'll be quick.
I see Mosul Breathe. Use your surroundings. Look for openings. The humans will stumble into your traps.
That might be it.
I'm not done here yet. Her shear's still bleeding. It's too much. I need a medical kit. There's stores nearby, emergency supplies in case.
I'll find it. Just hang on. Alma, I found the supplies. I'll be right there.
Hurry. Please, hurry.
Sutle, there's another Na'vi here. They're helping me.
Good. Explosives are done. That should be enough to distract the rest. Make sure the camp is clear.
They had plenty of amp suits. More than I've seen around here before. One of Mercer's favorite toys. Mm-hmm. You're always quick. I'm sorry you had to face them alone.
I wasn't alone. Sutlet distracted them. And did you see that Na'vi?
Ikran are fierce. And very protective of their riders. An RDA scorpion is no match for them.
Na'vi, dreamwalker and human, fighting the Sky People alone. You are very brave.
That was amazing, the way you took out that thing. Thank you.
Wait. You have the Ma. You are Sarentu. The storytellers, bringers of peace. My father said your clan disappeared years ago. We thought you were dead.
The Sarentu spirit is not so easy to kill.
I had hoped to find the resistance here, but... Sarentu... I am Itua, Sahe of the Aranae.
I knew your mother. I'm sorry.
Our home suffers too. The Sky People grow bolder and the land falters under their feet. And yet, my people, our home tree, we are not warriors, but war has come. My father still needs convincing, but he knew the Sarentu. He will listen to you. He must.
I need to get them back. The others. They should know what happened here.
Of course. I'll help with your wounded. My home tree isn't far from here. Tell them I sent you. But not all see as I do, so please don't mention my part in this. May your spirit soar with the currents of the wind.
Another Na'vi showed up to help. Etua, from the Aranahe clan. She asked me to visit her home tree.
Maybe more Na'vi will join us now.
Not likely. I tried before. It did not go so well. Their leader, Kanan, practically threw me out. He is not easily swayed.
He's not afraid of the RDA?
Rather, they have already caused him great sorrow. He will protect his people from further suffering. That I can understand. The Arane are normally united in all things, but the war has sparked some friction. Many will close their eyes to an uneasy truth, but a Sarentu may help them see.
Jack!
I've not seen your kind before. What clan are you?
They look odd.
Adua invited me here to see her father.
What's that on your face?
It is the mark of the Sarandu. And yet the Sarandu we once knew did not defy Ewa with scraps from the Sky People.
It's all I know. They stole us when we were children.
They have stolen many things. You were gone a long time. And you are young. Has your spirit been molded by the Sky People? Or do you remember the ways of your clan?
Shoo! Put that away! Sharp eyes. A Sarentu's gaze. But yours is heavy. Let Home Tree be a refuge from your burdens. We will put some color in your cheeks, or in your clothes at the very least. You will pick up the threads of your people here. Oh, how I miss their stories. They loved our silk harvest, the sweet smell of Dai Mayauntu. Katnat, let me take the Sarentu. The poor child knows nothing of our ways.
Go. We will speak more when you are settled.
I really must speak more with Atua's father about the resistance.
Later, my Yagdu. Here's our Uluk Ektan, our clan's leader.